see your pocket knife in here?
No, Ben, that's
it. That's what it looks like?
Well, that's a special knife, and it's called a riser cutter.
Excuse me, buddy.
Just a minute, Ben.
Please.
I'll show it to you later.
Look there. You have a knife.
He's going to visit down here in a couple of weeks. He's got a, he's married and has a one-year-old baby.
Oh, I'll be there. That's right. Uh-huh. Going to come around.
Granddad.
Yeah.
How's it feel?
Oh, no problem.
Better this time?
Well, I got some.
Once you get them going, though. Oh.
Yeah, on oxygen.
Okay. Blow the stabilization valve.
I missed one.
Who's going first?
make sure the nozzle's set there. We can dial it down to around 40 GPMs. And that's all at 100 nozzle or 100 pounds of pressure. We got 125. GPMs, and that's at the 100 pounds or pressure at the tip. And so the pump operator, because of friction loss in the hose, he's going to run about 130 pounds or something like that.
Open up. Howard, you want? This is half case nozzle. What that does is alleviates a lot of the back pressure. Let's come on back here. Go ahead and set them on off. If I have any questions about that half gating, alleviates some of the back pressure, a lot of the back pressure for you. A little moist.
I knew I wanted to be on that side.
I was just hunkered down behind Al.
Yeah.
Okay.
Anybody any questions about the hose handling part of it? We just need to move real slow in our practice here, and that way we're not going to twist an ankle or end up on the ground and all of us get wet.
Okay. Yeah, because if any of you guys get hurt, I got to take your place.
All right. Okay, let's go ahead and do the extinguishers, and don't be putting fuel in the pit while we go through that. Okay.
go ahead and prepare to back out. Hold a second. Hold on 1 second. Okay, come on, let's go and back out. Just make it real easy.
Thanks, Al.
You are.
Thank you, Al.
Thanks a lot.
Take care. Good luck and all
thank
that
you.
Other.
Okay.
Well, I guess we'll pick the other two up maybe in the next class, or
I guess so. We'll have to work it out.
Does that mean if this activation is not a post-insertion activation? I didn't figure out the subject of this.
Tags power light off. Not being performed during post-insertion. Check with the
support. We're activating it later in the mission, I guess.
It
would jam empty when I open it.
Oh, and then it won't advance if they try to advance it. So it acts like it's off.
Why just hit advance?
It didn't work. Push it again.
Oh, they got rid of the jam empty light.
Oh. Okay. This is the transport assembly release, and this contains the this is the pinch roller and the idler roller, and it's pushing the paper up against the fiber optic space plate, which is right behind the paper, and also up against the caps. Okay, so it's pushing the paper up against those two items. Okay,
go ahead. Master power off, open transport access door, swing out roller assembly by turning thumb screws and pulling assembly out. Very good. Pull out levers to unlock paper spool. Remove used paper spool. Visible paper and paper path. Remove barrier pack wrap paper spool from the next cover. Cut open barrier pack and receive new spool to place. Use spool barrier pack. Insert new paper spool in the holder so that paper unwinds from bottom.
Already do this. Yeah. Tell somebody.
Okay.
Test, test.
Take one of us?
Okay.
Well,
okay. I
I can be a mermaid.
They're wet.
They'll keep you warm, but still. If you stop playing with the other boys. Oh.
I thought if you saw us playing, you'd let us get out.
No. I want to see some flipping fun that happens first.
Okay. There's a little red knob on the bottom of it. So right under. See, that's your lanyard. Right under, outside, right underneath. Up just a little bit. There, you can see it, right there.
Not there.
Right there.
I pulled it once.
That's the first one, the second one he's pulling.
He got one off.
It's not working.
You want to bring it over to you?
Outside and your knees and feet somewhat to propel you forwards and down. But the only thing I can suggest is think about tucking your upper body so you're rolling under the orbiter. It's kind of a cue there. And keep your heels to your rear end. That's the other cue. Stay tucked. All right?
Trying to make as big a splash as possible.
And also, take a deep breath.
Come on.
I forgot to breathe.
Ready?
It's really not.
I tried to push it off and there's nothing to push off from.
No, it wasn't, it didn't look bad. Let's look at it one more time.
Pretty good.
You looked pretty funny. try to stay a little bit more tucked. You look good. I mean, I can't believe that you opened up and then you gained that tuck before you hit the water.
I'm trying to push off. Yeah. But then what happens is
your feet go back in the air.
I guess it's waterproof.
You have a leak. I thought it was in the boot, but